Yes.
It's ridiculous.
Secrets, no shadows. weeks when I knew you were always the people. How could I even ask you to love me? You're the biggest.
What are you talking about? What do you mean?
Whenever you touched me, I knew you were going to be back. Whenever you walked, spoke, walked through the garden, I knew you were thinking, this idea.
Continue on I-81 south.
She knew that I'd sacrifice everything rather than stand up in a divorce court and give her away. Admit that I'm married. Despise me, don't you? But I despise myself.
Keep right at the fork. Continue on I-81 south. Continue on I-81 south for 48 miles.
So did she. The ocean played the gate through the field. But after a while, she began to look at him. She took a plan to land and let you stay away for days at a time. Then she started to bring her friends down here. I warned her, she shrugged her shoulders. What's it got to do with you? She even started off by poor faithful friend. Then there was a cousin of hers. Lying on the ground, a large tree of cigarette stumps beside me. watch my son grow bigger day by day, and to know that when you die, Magdalene will be his. She was face to face with me. My hand in her pocket, including a cigarette. She was smiling. Safe distance from the shore, I took a spike and drove it again and again through the cracking of the hull. I had opened up the sea cocks, the water began to come in fast. I climbed over into the dinghy and pulled away. I saw the boat lean over and sink. I pulled back into the car. It started raining.
Is anyone else?
No one is actually. I don't know. written about that.